Happy St. Patrick's Day.
What's up? What's up, guys? Let's go. What's up, Ryan? What's up, Distant? Dino, dang, it's nice to see you in the stream. Let's enter full screen. There we go. Let's see. Say, what's up, dude? You're pooping. Nice. Well, I'm glad you let me know. I appreciate it. Sans, how you doing? How you doing, Luke, man? I'm doing great, I almost said Bambzl. Your name's Luke. I'm Bambzl. That would have been really funny. Ooh. Fix the lighting a little bit. Let's see. Is there any event on Graal for St. Patrick's Day? I have no idea. The best YouTuber for real. Thank you. What's up, K-Fix? Dang, I will be able to watch 1 a.m. for you. Nah, no worries, dude. No worries. No worries. You get some good sleepington. What's up, Julie? How you doing? Yo, what's up, Commander? Happy birthday. Thank you so much. He's a leprechaun? True. I went to Walmart to get this. Birthday panda? Thank you. Appreciate you guys. Appreciate you guys. Where's the party at? Everywhere. We're partying everywhere. Also, whoever subbed, thank you so much for the sub. Happy birthday. Thank you. So I'm going to go live on Twitch here in just a second as well. Like what? Like what? Oh my goodness. Riley with the 20 months. Perfect time for a membership renewal. Let's go, dude. W's for Riley. You know what? Do an air horn. I think we deserve an air horn right now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What's up, Potato? How you doing? How's my guy Cardiac doing? Thou shalt or should subscribe to Lord of Bambzl. Dang. Lord of or Bamboo. A bamboo. That makes more sense. Okay. Hey Julia. How are you doing? How was your St. Patrick's Day so far? How are we doing today, guys? I didn't have a green shirt. I could not find a green shirt to save my life. And I didn't want to go spend a ton of money at Walmart, so. Yeah, we're just wearing a green hat. Still green. You got, okay, hold up. We're starting the poll. All right, everybody. I want everybody to answer. I'm still tired. Happy birthday. What's up, Missy? How you doing? Your stepdad. What's up, stepdad? Happy birthday, bro. Thank you so much, bro. Is there a Graal event? Not that I know of. It'd be cool if there was, but I don't think so. What's up, Brayden? How you doing? Happy birthday. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate it. Does wearing khaki camel-like army count as wearing green? We'll allow it. Don't worry. We'll definitely allow it. I've seen some of your videos. Keep it up. Make videos on other games too, since you got potential and consistency too. What other games do you think? Item type, Misk. Which item? Which item we thinking? Okay, over half of you said no. Guys, we gotta have a talk. Does anybody remember? What's up, Sega? How you doing? Does anybody remember what happens to you guys if you don't wear green? Does anybody remember? If not, I'll give you a little bit of a hint. A pinch. I'm going to pinch you. You're going to get pinched. You guys really want to get pinched? Also, happy birthday, man. Thanks so much, Alex. I appreciate you, dude. Really, really do. Let's start up the Twitch, too. All right, let's see. Twitch should be good. Let's see if this works. Should be on. Okay, Twitch is live. You guys want to head over to my Twitch? We need two more streams after. No, one more stream after today. And then we are officially an affiliate of Twitch. So Super awesome. Super awesome. Super awesome. Let's see.
Whoa! Right with the 10 bomb? Are you serious right now? Are you serious right now? Yo! The 10 bomb? That deserves an air horn, man. Ooh. Dang, dude. Thank you so much for the dono. I appreciate it, man.
What a birthday present. Also, look at everybody. Brand new controller. I got it. To plug this in. First time using it.
Ooh.
Yo, once again, dude, Greg, thank you so much for the donation, man. Really does mean a lot. Let me just change the Twitch chat. Smaller. There we go. Oh my gosh, it's crazy going on here. Lemonade. Oh. Wake up, babe. Laser tag time. I don't know, dude. I kind of just don't want to laser tag. Happy birthday, brother. Here's to many more years. Thanks so much, bro. I love Murdoch, man. That's my goat right there. That's my goat right there. Ooh. The games which have huge player base, you will get more views since you show your face and use IRL as people will connect with you faster. Do you have any specifics? What's up, M5? How you doing? How's your day been? New event? Not that I know of. I also use Astro C40 controller. Is that good? See, want a kiss? I think I'll pass. Thank you though. Weef is for the homies though. If the homies get one too, then sure. That's my only stipulation. If all the homies can get a smooch, then we're chilling. Bro, I'm at work. LMI works giving out free coffee since we're an Irish company. Dang, wait, that's sick. You should go troll macros with Commander's new shield. Pretty funny. What is the shield? Wait, what is the shield? Not pinky, ew. Where's the shield? Give me your doll, please. Sure. Sure. Looks like double jobs are active right now for the birthday. Yeah, they got activated last night. Super awesome. Free hat? I don't think so. I didn't get a birthday hat. I'm not a staff member. Happy birthday. Thank you so much, Dill. Thank you. Commander antimacro.png. Dang. Happy birthday. Thanks, Loki. It's your birthday? Yes, sir. St. Patty's Day. Blessing and a curse. Just kidding. Pure blessing. We almost have the same B-Day. Mine's tomorrow. We got a kiss, bro. Okay, wait a minute. What? Thank you so much, Sayo. Happy birthday. That's awesome. That is awesome, guys. I appreciate all of you. No shot. Let's see. Pew, pew. That's cool to have a birthday on a holiday. Yeah, true. Today's a good day to have a birthday. Happy birthday, bro. Give me some tro. No. Holy crap. There's so many people going on right. There's so much things happening right now. Make bamboo umbrella. True. Based, but true. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. I'll got to go, but I'll be back later to give birthday gift. No worries. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for the Valentine's Day card. I don't know why they're still out. Hey, Bams, I watched you live. I left a like and subscribe. Thank you so much, Papa. Appreciate you, my guy. Appreciate you. Like, imagine some crazy Marvel stuff happens when we kiss because our B-days. We can have Infinity Stone that spawns into a crap ton of tro. Interesting. Happy birthday, Bamzl. Love your videos. Thank you. Appreciate you, player. Where's my thank you, though? Did I not say thank you? Sorry. Thank you for the happy birthday wish. My bad. New items? No, no, no. Unfort. 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 It's okay. But anyways, how's everybody St. Patrick's Day? How we feeling? Oh, what's up, Stoner? How you doing, bro? How you doing, man? Dude, I'm telling you, we make bamboo, bro. That's real. That's real. All right, ending poll. Wait. Wait, it's 50-50. One more person votes on the poll, and it decides. I have a 10-year-old account on Graal. Have not played for 5, though. Can I connect my old account to the new game on Steam? Yeah. All you got to do is it's... Oh, that jerk. It's pretty simple. All you got to do is... It's basically the same thing. You just sign in. That's basically it. Put in your email, go confirm it, and sign in to Steam. Nothing's changed. It's awesome, man. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm good. How are you? I'm doing good as well. Thanks, bro. How's your St. Patrick's Day? Are you wearing green today? All right, I'm ending poll. Yes prevails. There we go, guys. Yes prevails. My shield kill is spreading like wildfire. Damsel, offer doll, please. Okay. You don't gotta tell me twice. I'm streaming. You don't gotta tell me twice. Cause it's all about you, girl. On your 16th birthday. Oh my goodness, my hair. Okay, hold up. What is the code? I kind of want to try this. Same, bro. Word. What's the code again? We got to go ham. Hamsies. Oh, shoot. Give me 1 second. It's all about you, girl. Happy barf day. Thanks, Lion. I appreciate it, man. Birthday. Bamzl, how does one become pro era player like you? Pray. Hopefully, just gotta pray. Hope that it works. Today is my birthday? No way. Wait, do we share a birthday? Read status. I want to be marinated in feces and slowly turned over a fire like a rotisserie chicken. What? Thank you, Cody. I appreciate it. Happy birthday. Thank you, Micah. Thank you. CM anti-macro. Okay. Happy birthday, Bamboo Ben. Thank you. Appreciate you guys. I really do. Epstein crime family is a wild gang name. No shot. That's in the game. How do your messages look like that? What do you mean? I'm trying to... Oh, shoot. Happy birthday. Thank you, Tree. Holy dude. I don't like this. Eric, what's up? How you doing, my friend? Welcome to the first time Twitch chatter. Appreciate you, my guy. I wish there was a place where I could find prices for error items to make trading easier. Stoner, I have some news for you. There is somewhere. It's called the GraalPriceGuide.com. If you guys want basic and simple price ranges to get a better understanding of prices, head on over to GraalPriceGuide.com.
Oh my gosh, this is hurting my ears. I can't.
I'm keeping it off, but I turned on my headset to be like really loud so I can hear it still. Okay. Dang, holy, we're spreading that thing like crazy. Still waiting for the giveaway? Which giveaway? Happy birthday. Thank you, Den. What's up, Light? How you doing, bro? M5, dude, I'm just having fun. I see you on Twitch, bro. Yes, sir. Dude, we're trying to grow the Twitch now, too. See you there. Happy birthday, bro. Thank you, Miri. I'm not wearing green. Okay, Pinky, you better head on over to my house right now. I'm going to pinch you up. Maybe not the best. Shout out to Iza. Lencia. Got you. Hey. What's up? What's up? Any tips for an old player coming back, like the trade site you just mentioned? Yeah. I think you just got to re-remember the game because like a lot changes in the time that you're gone. So just try to find out the different parts of the game. Like, you know the mechanics, you know how to play the game. I think from now, you just got to relearn the game. You know what I mean? You live on Twitch too? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're multi-streaming right now. I'm trying to win race again. Happy birthday. Thank you so much. You got this. Good luck. Everyone's using a star. Hopefully I don't refund it for that reason. True. I hope so too. Happy birthday, man. You got any other plans? Happy birthday. You got any plans other than playing slop? What do you mean? What do you mean playing slop? You're one tall leprechaun. True. 6'4", baby. Go to the end of the rainbow with a pot of gold or something, dude. True. Oil Pinky up, not paint. What's your Twitch? BamzlYT. BamzlYT. Hey, Kazkui? I'm sorry, I probably screwed that up. Thanks so much for the follow on Twitch and a newfie walrus. Thank you so much for the follow on Twitch. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club on Twitch. Seemingly the best club on Twitch as well. Let's see. I don't know, going out and drinking with friends or going on a nice date and all. No. I'm kind of poor. I'm going to a family dinner, so I guess that counts, but I'm not going out with anyone. How are you, Bambzl? You live in YouTube? I am live, yes. I am live. Happy B-Day, bro. You too. Apparently. That's crazy. Happy bruh-day. Happy bruh-day to you. It's okay, man. You seem happy. That's all that counts. Exactly. What's up, Juan? How you doing? Thank you for the doll. I got you. I'm going to hop off now. Take care. Thanks, man. I appreciate you coming in and saying happy birthday. I appreciate it. Brazil, true, dude. Love to Brazil. Shout out to my RL clothing brand, Rich Boys. Check my status. Is that the logo? That's kind of a baller. Low-key, that's kind of baller. Holy. Let's see. Bambzl, you're poor. I'll buy your account from you and scam all your followers. Thank you. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. Oh, Stoner, you are something else. That is for sure. You are something else. Hi, my name is Nico. What's up, Nico? Welcome back. Because it's all about you, girl. On your 16th birthday. Commander, that is such a legendary shield, dude. Holy crap. I'm not gonna lie to you. That thing is insane. What's up, Eric? Eric, are you wearing green today? It's a real question. Do you accept your gift gift or later? Later, if possible. If possibly. Possiblemente. Hey, Bambzl. Hi. Check my stream on Twitch. True. Go check out M5 Capone on Twitch. It's his birthday too, guys. Congratulations on your birthday, Bambzl. May this day be full of joy, victories, and many incredible moments in your life. May each time you enter the Graal era be a new opportunity for fun in each video and inspiration for your followers. Continue spread. Holy crap. Holy crap. That's beautiful. I think there was more. You're awesome. Shout out. I don't know what that means. Age reveal. What's that Taylor Swift song? Just hanging out. Please donate. Okay.
Okay.
Thanks, Papa. Thank you so much.
Holy! Is that a 7 bomb from Commander? Hope you have a great B-Day, dude. Thank you so much, man. Holy crap. That's a $7 donation from Mr. Commanderman. Holy crap.
Feeling 22? Yeah, just a little bit. Starting to feel back pain. Just kidding.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, you remember me? Yes, sir. Bro, the hat. Why? Because it's St. Patrick's Day. You got to wear green. St. Patrick's Day hat. You got to wear green. Also, whoever followed or subbed on YouTube, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club. Best club on YouTube. Let's see. Calm down. He's mine. Oh my gosh. My little leprechaun. Your little big leprechaun. Dang, didn't know your age was Shake It Off. True. Why Commander not on Twitch, SMH? Because Commander wanted to donate. That's my go right there. We got an air horn going.
Ooh.
Dude, thank you so much, Commander. I really do appreciate it, man. Happy birthday. Thank you so much, Shirky. No, it's Patrick. No, it's Patrick. Tell Commander to come to Twitch now so I'm not lonely. I mean, you're not, technically you're not lonely. You have 9 other people in the Twitch with you. LOL. Everyone, if you see someone in game named Commander, you scam my black umbrella. Speaking of the scammer, true, dude. Scammed the black umbrella and then sold it for IRL money and gave me money a donation. What does that even mean?
What?
I'll say thank you. I think that means happy birthday or something, or celebrate. I don't know. Hold up. We gotta go check this. I can't see. Wait, where's everybody at? Where I want to check this. Well, let's go water park. I want to go check this shield out.
Because it's all about you, girl.
Oh my gosh, that song stuck in my head since I saw that gif from Pinky. Let's go check out the water park. I want to see how baller this is. It's probably crazy. I'm not going to lie. Water park bet. Holiday has some macros too. Oh, let's go. What's up, Newfie? How you doing, bro? Thanks for the follow earlier, dude. I appreciate it.
Holy crap.
No way. Hold up. Set shield. Oh my gosh. Look at us go, baby. Dude. W, Commander. Where do you have to stand by them?
Dude, we're cleansing the game.
We're cleansing the game, dude. Let's go. He macro hitting nothing.
Oh, that's distant. That's distant. He's not even macro. He's just hitting.
Why don't you have a free hat made for you in the store since it's your birthday? I'm not a admin, technically. I don't even know if I could. I probably could have asked because they don't reach out to you. You have to reach out to them. And I didn't, but that's okay. This is great, dude. Holy crap. This is freaking crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Does the health per make him hit? Yeah. It like detects as if like a crab or something was there. Oh, no shot, dude. This is crazy. Holy.
Commander just made one of the coolest things ever.
Oh my gosh. That is awesome, man.
I need to refill my water, dude. Holy. Holy moly.
They just don't stop, do they?
No way, man. No way. This is crazy. This is one of the coolest things I've ever seen in my life.
Is this the end of macros? Happy birthday. Thank you so much, Thomas. I appreciate you, man. Thank you. Thank you. I think they have to spawn a crab first. Oh, no. This guy stopped hitting. I wonder if he came back to life. That is so cool. Holy crap. Remember the water park yesterday was like super bad? Yeah, the health bar makes the macro think there's a crab. True. Help Aimpoint Island. Down there, isn't there? Okay, let's go to Aimpoint. Let's go check it out. Yep, we got him. Oh, it's so funny, dude. That is so funny. Hi, hello, hello, hello. Okay, hold up. Go to Aimpoint Island. I'm all in on giving players their own means of catching macros, so I'd push for this never to be refunded. I've had 3 macros run away now. True, dude. Let's go. This is the revolution. This probably makes it... What freak was that? I swear in my life, if that was a spider, dude, it's Jover. Yes! We got another one! We got another one, boys! Oh my gosh! No way! Get him! Rile him in, boys! Rile him in! Oh my gosh, if you're admins, this is literally the easiest thing. Oh my gosh. How to get these health bars? I want to do it. It's a shield code. Good stuff, Commander. Literally just been getting on to mess with macros lately. This is going to be fun. Look at this. I like how they all have the same mask. Like, they don't even... Oh, this guy has that I'm using macro thing. This is so good. Holy crap. This is so funny, dude. Happy birthday, LML. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, all of a sudden they're like, oh no, we gotta hide our macros. Yep, run away, bro. Look at, we got him all in shambles. Emerd made the HP bar. I made it huge, so it catches multiple at a time. Dude, this is the revolution, man. This is the revolution. Absolutely. It's so fun trolling this macro, especially with explosive. Yeah, dude, just messing with this fun. Just had a macro ask me what the code is. Oh, shoot, don't tell him. Because it's all about you, girl. On your 16th birthday. What's the code to that, bro? Don't say anything. I don't know if they could, like, make something if they know the code. Let's go back to water park. Oh my gosh, that is the funniest thing ever, I swear. W Commander, dude. That is hilarious. Holy crap. Holy crap, dude. GG's. Jover. See if these guys hit. Happy birthday. Thank you, Creamy. Thank you. I just came to say happy birthday. No, thank you so much. No legs. Appreciate it. Meow. True, dude. That's based. Appreciate you, man. Thanks for stopping in. Thanks for stopping in. Look, they're all on alert. Holiday Island, true. True, dude. Oh my gosh, this is like the best thing ever, I swear. Okay. Code, ask Commander in chat, because I don't remember it by heart. I'm going to be honest with you. Let's see. They'll need to start tracking the crab colors for the next macro auto attack. If they do, we'll make fake crab shield codes. Yes. Oh, panda birthday. Thank you. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Wonder if these people are just like doing it on their own. This looks a little sus, don't you think? What the heck? Happy birthday, Bambzl. Thank you, Cereal. Appreciate you. CMAntimacro.png. Holy. Bye, Bambzl. See ya. Bye. Yeah, that person has been attacking without a shovel for a couple hours. She got jailed too. Dang. People are relentless. A macro revolution, man. That report, is it? Dang. That is awesome. Set back to start though. Birthday hat when, Bamboo Man? Not a birthday hat, but hopefully something similar soon. I wish, like, I don't know. I probably could have got one, but I don't know. It's okay. You know why? Because we ball. Let's head back to start. I forget his 2x job. We gotta go crazy, man. Get as much shells as possible. Get as much trash as possible. Look at that. How much trash have we had again in the last, like, day? Oh, 6. But, like, basically 1,000, because I forgot to reset last night. I got a ton of trash. Should we trash pick for a minute? Low-key sounds baller. Are you live? Yes, I am. What's up, Osama? How you doing? Start with 4K Graal. Check how much I have now. I'm in so much pain. 76,000? Oh my gosh. Hello, Bambzl. Happy birthday, friend. Do you plan on sparring today? I don't know. Maybe not sparring. Probably just gonna chill at start. Maybe do some trash picking. Sorry, sparring video and would have some friendly tips. Hey, gladly take some. That was like the worst video or worst sparring time I've ever had in my life. I'm not gonna lie to you. I was just not into it. My brain was out. It was dead. Gonzo. Also, whoever subbed on YouTube, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club. And if you guys haven't subbed already, you know, would be greatly appreciated. Also, Yuma, thank you so much for the follow on Twitch. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club on Twitch. Seemingly the best club on Twitch as well.
Happy birthday, bud, from a stranger. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it, man. I really do. Oh, my neck is so stiff, man. It's killing me.
Sorry, I'm just reading a message real quick. This is all about you, girl. On your 16th birthday.
Clayton, thanks so much for the sub. I appreciate it, man. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast. Jeez, I can't even talk. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club on YouTube. Thank you so much, dude. Let's go. Let's get an air horn for that. Ang. Let's go. Thoughts on macro? Not a fan. Oh, happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you, Leanne. Appreciate it. When new event house? No clue. Happy birthday. Go make pizza, nerd. I'm good. I'll gladly pass on that. Fishing. 70 fish for 880 grouts. That's kind of interesting. I'm not going to lie to you. You should have got one because you're an active content creator. To be fair, I mean, I probably could have. But I didn't ask. Another sub on YouTube. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club on YouTube. That's another air horn worthy moment. So good, dude. It's your birthday today. I wish many blessings for you, twin. Keep grinding. Thanks, bro. Appreciate you, man. Let's see. I hate the fact that we need to wait 3 minutes to report macro. Like, there should be... shouldn't be any in the first place. Admin, please. The cooldown should not exist. I think there should be a cooldown if it's the same person. Like, well, if you were, because like then people just spam report one person. But I do agree with you in the other way. Oh my goodness, another sub on YouTube. Holy crap, you guys are going crazy. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club. Air horn once again. Would you guys agree? Welcome, welcome. Thank you. Thanks for the sub. I appreciate you, my friends. I really do. Six croissants. Thanks so much for the follow on Twitch as well. That's another air horn worthy moment. Yeah, thanks so much for the follow on Twitch. I appreciate you, man. Best club on Twitch as well. I don't know why people say Steam didn't do anything in air. In the last couple of weeks, I met around 4 to 5 brand new players that joined just because they found the game on Steam. It's so refreshing. Yeah, no. Well, people are always going to complain. Even if the game got 20,000 players concurrent, people would still complain. Reply? I don't know what it means. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Happy birthday. Thank you so much, Dark. Appreciate you, man. Really do. I came back because of Steam. Exactly. Exactly. Steam was good. It brought players back. What's good, bro? Not much, just streaming. Not much, just streaming. OG PC player here. Played IR back in the day. Dang, what year did you play, Clayton? No problem. Where do you hang out on your birthday? Just at home. Then go with some family. Delay is crazy. If you check out my Twitch, there is less of a delay. Happy birthday, by the way. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it. I really do. Bambzl, you buy free items. Come. I'm not going to buy anything. There's a huge wipeout from Mercy North to Water Park. True, dude. It's the revolution, man. Panda dance? Yes, sir. Is Championship better than Bar? Nah. Bar is overall better, but I like Shipka the most. Statistically, Bar is better.
Let's see, 2012, 2016. Dang, and you came back for Steam. That's awesome, dude. I'm thinking Asian PR are lenient on digging Macker because they haven't caught a bunch, but all they did was troll them by either changing name to I'm using macro or slap them away. I don't think that's a lazy thing or leniency. I think it's a test. Could be wrong. Let's see. Bambzl, do a double it and give it to the next person video with Tro. Not a bad idea. I have around 50k worth of sellables. I'm willing to donate them to Bambzl right now so we can do a live double it and give it to the next person if he's down to do so. Content idea. I don't know if I would do it live. I'm not planning to be live for my birthday that long. So I can go do some stuff. But I wouldn't mind doing a video like that. I think that'd be a fun video. I'll bet. Yes, sir. How old are you, man? 2222. Forgot to mention, happy birthday and God bless you. Thank you so much. Appreciate you, man. Really do. Happy birthday, man. Thank you, Candy Troll. I appreciate it. Not yet. Still got some time, my friend. You still got some time. Pronounce it, though. I'm not... What does it mean? I'm not pronouncing it unless I know what it means. Yeah, I'm definitely calling you Gramps. Okay, sounds good. Do a Graal birthday party somewhere. Should we go to Astro? Should we all go to Astro? We hate digging macros. We ban about 100 or more every day. They just make a new account. And it's like we never did anything. Dang. That's so tough. Genuinely. How can you just keep making accounts? How many emails? I guess they don't have to verify. Doesn't Graal IP ban though? I have no idea. I don't know about those. I'm in so much pain. I'm sorry, Ellie. Should we all go to Astro? Happy birthday again, because there's a two streams. I love you, mate. Yes. Double stream? Yeah. Actually, I'm doing triple stream. So they're using a VPN. I like your content, but why all of a sudden is everyone's birthday? I didn't even realize. Should we all go to Astro and have a party? You need to have everything in our language. Tanganamo? I better not get a message like, dude, you can't say that. I'll be pissed. Let's see. Bamboo Man, have you seen any Murdochs yet? I did see a Murdoch. Not too long ago. Last I heard he found some gold. Oh, Murdoch found the dough, the gold. Ooh. There's another guy live on Twitch, his birthday as well. Oh yeah. M5. That's funny. Do you think Rainbow Crab Health or hide the crab health bar until you hit stop? Digging macros? I have no idea. It's just impossible to stop macros, I swear. Because it's like Misty said, you ban one and then they just like make a new account and come back. I'm pretty sure Graal IP bans, that technically means any account on the Wi-Fi can get banned, including their main account. True. Okay. Hi, I'm Big Fun. Hello, Big Fun. It's just like hackers. True. The real test would be to unequip their shovels, though. No need for slapping or trolling names. Happy birthday, by the way. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Man, one more comes. It's like flies. Swat down a fly, you're like, let's go, baby. All of a sudden, it just comes, another one comes back with like reinforcements.
What? How did I not get that? That's crazy. How did I not get that?
I will get this, though. I will get this. Yeah, but the issue is they're using VMS and VPNs to escape any kind of ban we place on them. It was LW Mark's birthday yesterday. I let him win an event. Also, game died after PvP went out, sadly. Dang. Oh, Ripple West, man. What happened to Domination? Is that still not happening or what? Hi, and happy birthday again and again. By the way, sorry for doing this. Like, I like someone that has a birthday. Thank you. I don't necessarily understand, but thank you. Appreciate it.
We do unequip the shovels. True. Holy crap.
Sorry, excuse me.
Bonk. Bonk.
Domination already happened. Their big tournament already happened? I thought it was just qualifiers. That's what I was told. What happened to streaming it? Like streaming the tournament thing. Why not just make it where unverified accounts can't buy death revive / receive? Happy Edis Day, brother. Thank you. Let's see. Had no quals. That's what I was told by the spars, that they were like doing like a qualifier for a tournament. How did your team? How did they make teams? Wasn't it a tournament? I played one of the new events for West. How was it? Man, Ripple West, man.
Truly unfortunate.
Anyone could have registered. I was literally told it was like qualifiers. Who won the tournament? Was it a known team? Sadly, limiting what players can do if not their identify isn't a good option, as many players can't make one or too young to make one. That's not a bad take. Happy birthday. Is this shield illegal? Not that I know of. What do you want me to say, player? I'm so confused, dude. You did a party in your house? I don't really have anything in my house, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm just thinking, should we like try to get a ton of people to go to freaking Astro? That'd be sick. I need to fill my water again? Dang. Trial West for once for content? I don't know. I'm thinking about it, but I do think you should have an hour requirement on the rainbow gas mask at the LGBT shop. It kind of helps the macro players.
True.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like,
excuse me. I don't know if West is in, like, well, I don't know what I would do. Maybe stream it, just trying it out. I'm streaming Classic this week, so maybe I'll do something with West as well. It was horrible. People hacked, and one of the devs unequipped some weapons and cost them second place. They got fourth. What? What the freak happened, dude? Oh, it's so upsetting, man. It's so upsetting. There was so much potential. I know, player. I'm so confused. What's up, Royal? Thanks so much, man. I appreciate it. Exploring dead games has been popping off the algorithm. A clickbaity title like that could work for a West video. Yeah, that could work. Maybe I could work on something similar. Zone is so dead. Yeah, dude. Zone is like dead. Like, OS is dead, but Zone is, like, on another level right now. Hold on, I want to trash pick for a minute. Get some more trash. Look at that, beautiful. Ooh, a tire too? Say less, say less, say less. Oh, is that? That's fine. That's fine. Let's see. Zone was my favorite, not gonna lie. Zone was fun. I liked Zone back in the day. I used to base on Zone. Old West basing was like my favorite though. Even though we didn't permakill macros, we ruined their double jobs day. Yeah, true, dude. I'd be so mad. Stay careful though. You don't know what the owner of the macro is gonna do. Can't trust people these days. Is that another macro? Macro digging. That's funny. Let's see. Happy birthday. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Really do appreciate that. Our team was first seed. We got hacked on by 3 alts, but at least we got 2 HS. Dang. Rip. Zone is dead because Zone doesn't have any people writing new code for them. I was the last one who really achieved anything on Zone. They would have launched the first part of the revamp before I left. Dang. Wait, that's actually crazy. That is actually crazy. Rip Zone, dude. Zone is fun. Zone could be fun, I should say. That's why I'm just excited for the new games, dude. Truthfully. Like Deltaria, it's gonna be insane. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Deltaria's gonna be insane. Tropical seems like it could be fun. Deedon looks insane. I'm pumped for those, man. I really am. If the best macro or the biggest macro owner PR status, they'll get rid of their own competition. Can I get a thank you, though? I've said thank you 30 times, dude. I don't really know what's going on. You said happy birthday a lot, and I've said thank you many times. Thank you. Bambzl, where are your staff birthday house free at? They have staff birthday houses. And just, I read that, like, way wrong, probably. I don't think I got one. Actually, I know I didn't get one. I didn't ask. Because I'm not technically a staff. I didn't want to be like, hey, can I get a staff hat? Because I'm not a PR or anything like that. But I will say there is something similar that hopefully you guys will get very soon relating to me, which would be sick. I see a macro with the shield right now. I bet they're trying to make a workaround. True. If I ever became a PR, I wouldn't mind. Oh, shoot. 1 second. Let me grab this stuff real quick. I wouldn't mind going around stopping macro players the best I can. Yeah, I liked stopping macros. It was fun. Misty's like on another level of it though. I see that. Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. No, 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 please no one take this. Please no one take this. Mine, 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 mine. Ha ha ha. Perfect, 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 perfect. Perfect. When is Deltaria supposed to release? No, we don't have any date or anything like that. But supposedly soon, so. From everything I've heard from their devs is like, it's pretty close. So, that's a W. Era players ruin West spar, spread their lag switches and hacks. People are PMing others to spar. You think so? Not me who played Zone like 5 hours and then never touched it again. It's not for everybody. Definitely isn't for everybody. I will say, like, the gun. Oh my gosh. Is that two mushroom spawns? Holy dude. Holy. We just got so much mushrooms, dude. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Bambzl, when are they. When they see a sellable on the ground with no one near it. Oh, Bambzl, when they see. Yeah, true. I get so pumped. Because I know people, look it, there's like a whole gang of people. I know people are freaking ready to try to snatch some stuff. Oh my gosh. I better not throw this. Haha, let's go. I snatched that. Dude, two times job makes me a demon. What's up? How you doing? Was that knife worth it? Oh yeah. No date, but if you're interested, you could play. You can log in via Player Worlds. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not gonna do that until it's released. I don't even want to like. I want to have so much fun. With the release, and just learning it, that I'm literally just gonna wait. Expecting a thank you for saying happy birthday is kind of silky. Happy birthday, Riz. Thank you so much. I don't really mind expecting a thank you. It's just like when I say thank you a bunch of times and you're like, why are you saying thank you? I get really confused. I'm not going to lie to you. I snatched that. No. Please. Just give me these. Think of how much money I just made. Holy crap. Just made 16 growlits in 5 seconds. So simple. You can log in. You need to skip. Yeah, if you log in, you need to skip the tutorial. You get stuck and I'll have to save you. Dang. You mount away and three mushrooms spawned on us. No! Oh, that's just a skill issue, I guess. Hold up. Let me try the shield on these people. No. No. See if this does anything. Oh, that's funny. That is funny. I love doing this. I'm not going to lie to you. Also, whoever subbed on YouTube, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Ooh, what's up, Polar? Happy birthday to you? What the freak? Appreciate you. Of course, dude. Is that a new shield? Yeah, Commander just made it. Same. Trading on Zone is so good. I think Zone could have thrived if it was brought back, but slightly different. What would you change? Yo, man, I was like, at first, and I saw, I was like, yo, what's up? Hey, dude, what's up, Jonan? I have an alt account that I have just AFK in your macros. What's the code? Commander might need to give it to you because I forgot. Let me read some. I just think Zone just needs some stuff to bring back. Tropical was fun, but they reset me for glitching and my account was stacked. Right now, there are not really new stuff to play or obtain. There's only small updates with minimal Gannies and GFX because there's no dev team, sadly. Dang. I didn't glitch. I was grinding in holidays and they said it's improbable for me to get this much loot. If Player World apps release now, it'll get popular in the start, but it wouldn't cross 500. They have to put a big incentive for reward for a different game. What type of incentive? Today your birthday. Happy birthday. Thank you so much. Play the Deltaria beta was super fun. I got the same vibes from it when I first started playing Era, exploring a whole new world with seemingly hundreds of things to personally discover. Exactly. You want to go fish? I'm just gonna trash pick for a while if that's cool with you. Oh, stop it right now. Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. Whenever they do the re-release thing, that's what I'm going to first play Deltaria. I'm not even going to touch it unless there's like an early access, like right before a release or something. I really don't even want to spoil the fun. Like, I want to have as much fun with Deltaria because, you know, with everything that it's sounding like it's going to be such a fun game. And I just want to completely enjoy that. Like, absolutely. I just want to be able to, play the game for the first time and just, like, play as a new player rather than just, like, knowing what to do. Wee, 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 wee. Oh yeah, Trashington. Oh yeah, what's up, I'm gonna say Commander because I looked at Commander's name right above you. What's up, Light? How's your St. Patty's Day, bro? Well, the Player Worlds app are out. The issue is that the interface isn't straightforward, technically in the beta, but available on all stores, true. So since it's your B-Day, I got you, brother. What do you mean? What you mean? Got me with what? Do I have to like check messages or something? Hold up, how much trash have we gotten? We've kind of gone ham today. Not digging. 51? Never mind. I feel like we've gotten a lot more than that. Oh well. Bonk, bonk. Wonder how much time. Wait, 10k less tro you owe me. Rip. Well. I think there was probably, what, like 5 more hours of 2x job? Bonk. How much is JTR back in Haunted Carriage and trade? I'm not even sure. I'm sure you can get it for like 500. As for trading on Zone, I'd probably take a bit from Era and make it relatively easy to obtain Gralium, but have the job in which to obtain it be completely different from before. The way it's not difficult to patrol and catch alts, etc. Oh, gotcha. Thanks so much, Renz. I appreciate it, bro. Really do. Really, really do. Let's see. One second. Leaderboard count. It's just trash one. Or one trash. One second. Read something real quick. Shout out to Caesiri fam. What's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. Shout out to Caesiri fam. Oh sweet, what's up, Yossi? Easy money. Happy birthday, bros. Thank you so much, Yossi. Appreciate you. No update as always. Yeah, I don't know what the plan is for St. Patrick's Day for the game. So what's your plans for your birthday? Well, I'll probably stream for another 45 minutes or so. And then, eat some lunch. And then, get ready and go have dinner with my family. What's up, Bugs Freak? How you doing? How's your day been so far? Happy birthday, Imi was here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, that's the same. Also, Commander, how the heck did you make the shield? It looks bigger than the default size of the shield. I think he went above the rules. I'm 2,400 away from the 9,000 V-Day item dies. Dang. Go crazy, though. Happy birthday. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Happy birthday, Bambzl. More subs and B-Day to come. Enjoy your day. Cheers. Thank you, Dobby. Appreciate you, man. So I don't think I said it earlier. Happy birthday. Thanks, Santix. I appreciate it, dude. Happy BD. Let's go. Thanks, Jen. Yeah, in an hour, I'm probably head out as well. I got a St. Patrick's Day party I'm going to head to. No worries, dude. I'm doing good. I hope you're doing good as well, too. I am. Had a good day so far. And it's only like noon, so. Can't complain. Cannot complain. What the freak? Okay. Whatever that is. Hi. Didn't send you. Who dragged me? Who did this? Who dragged me in the middle? Yeah, that or I can grab it from the game. Oh, true. Santix is like that. He's like that. Guys, should we do a giveaway? Like, look at this. Like, look at this. I think we should do a giveaway.
Who wants a giveaway? How is not St. Patrick's event on Growl?
I don't know. I don't know if they're going to allow or they're going to let that happen today or if they're not going to do anything. Ban him for glitching. I got dragged. Rip, you should do DJ Booth and Astro. I'm down. If you announce it. Wait. Yeah, I'll go over there. Let's go to Astro real quick.
Let me up, let me up, let me up. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Yes, sir. Okay, guys, I guess we're doing an Astro party. Everybody head on over to Astro. Let's get a party going, guys. Let's get a party going. And after the party, we can do a giveaway. I think there will be a shop later on because Reem has a new St. Patty hat on right now, I think. It wouldn't surprise me if there's a shop either later today or tomorrow or something. Oh my gosh, my neck is so cute. Yeah, maybe I'll announce it in my Discord that we're doing an Astro party and some giveaways. There's just someone with Nazi upload reported them, but I guess they allow it. I would highly doubt that the game would allow that type of custom. Astro noobs, baby. That's me. That's me. All right. Let's, guys, everybody, ping your Discord friends. Tag everybody in my Discord. They're probably so annoyed at me. That's okay. What kind of shop for St. Patrick's Day? They don't have one at the moment. They could though later on. Okay. Do you know if it's 50% off? It's up off of? Yeah. Freak. I can't speak. Who even plays race in this game? Huh? Yeah, it is 50% off uploads for the next few days. Message all your friends, guys. Let's get some people here. True. Let's get some people in here, guys. It's me. I'm the holiday shop, actually. True. How common are the discounts on the uploads? What do you mean? DJ Bambzl? Yes, sir, baby.
Wiki.
Oh, no. Light, I need help. Light, save me. Light, save me. Light, save me, please. I got dragged out, or I accidentally walked up. Now I'm stuck in this place. Light, please. Oh! Oh! What the freak? I'm not moving. I'm not trying to do anything. Okay, thank you. Okay, I'm not even going to touch my character. Do you know the price of stun gun? Anywhere from 800 to 1.2k. Giveaways of what? True. Maybe I can quickly apply to do a social media hack giveaway or something. Astro is now empty. People really took that insult in seriously. What, Astro noobs? Yeah. Oh, Tro? I'll try. Here, let me quickly apply real quick. Apply. It's not necessarily apply, but you know what I'm saying. Are you guys still partying? Yes, Alicia. Come party. Didn't you ask for that dragon gas mask? Which one? Because for your day, that's the matters to me the most. Thank you. Thank you, Polar. Appreciate it. I really do. Let's see. Maybe like reason. I asked. maybe once a season. A season? What type of season are we talking about? Okay. Hold on. Dude, they should freaking announce. Come party. Everybody come party. Come party hardy. They should announce a party, man. Seriously. That'd be fun. Who would be down to party? We got a bunch of people here. Also, if you guys haven't already, make sure to press that sub button on YouTube. Or if you're on Twitch, make sure to press the follow button. Because we are just a few followers away from 100 followers on Twitch. And then we're like 300 subs from 5,000. I almost said 6,000. So yeah, everybody come party. Come follow, come sub, whatever. I'm gonna switch the music away from lo-fi to more, let's go like synthwave. Ooh. On my way, yes. Let's see. You gotta fill out an application to give away hats. Yeah, I know. Oh, well, kind of an application. W. Bambzl, true.
True. Ellie's here? Dang, we got everybody here.
Ellie shows up, you know it's a big deal. Ooh. Sorry, different. Sorry. You too, though. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, this is kind of fire. I'm not gonna lie to you. Boom. Guys, if we can, how about this? Uh, Let's see. How much troll do I have? Okay. Okay. You know the price Valdente Trident that heals 1 HP? I do not. Sorry. Okay, guys. How about this? How about this? If we get the 30 viewers on YouTube, I'll do a 5K troll giveaway right now. 30 views YouTube, 20 viewers Twitch. How about that? 30 viewers YouTube, 20 viewers Twitch. Then we'll start doing some giveaways. St. Patrick's Day party in Astro right now. True. Yes. Where's my free ad? There it is. Perfect. Yeah. Look at this go. Let's go. Baller, baby. Let's go. We got the whole gang. What's up, Thea? How you doing? Hey, look at us go. Dang. What's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? Yo. I haven't seen Astro this field in a hot minute, dude. I'm loving it. You gotta love it. Guys, everybody, if you're just coming to the stream, just FYI, we get 10 more viewers on YouTube. We're going to do some tro giveaways. Should ask for free C for everyone as a B-Day present. Smile. Imagine. What's up? What's up, mode? How you doing? Yo. Yo. Invite my friends to the join. Yes, invite everybody, man. Invite everybody. Happy birthday. Thank you so much, Mo. Thank you. Yeah. Right. Does this actually make noises? Astro popping all over again, dude. Imagine it was like this at all times. Maybe this has got to be our new hangout spot. We just got to hang out here. Guys, everybody, I need everybody to be wearing green. What are we doing here, guys? Wait, I only see a little bit of green. Where's the green at, everybody? Where's the green at? Oh, my goodness. Come on. Oh, my goodness. Happy birthday. Thank you, Neil. Appreciate it. Let's go. What is going on? We're just partying on St. Patrick's Day. Haven't seen more than 10 people here in years. We did a stream a few months back where we had a ton of people here. We had like 300, 400 people in here. It was crazy. When you join the top gang for the day just to go behind the bar and lead the gang. True. Oh, happy birthday. Thank you so much, XY. Appreciate it. Okay. Glad to see you're doing well. Can't believe you're almost at 5K. I'm so close. Yes, guys. I'm so close. If you guys haven't already, make sure to press that sub button on YouTube. And then follow on Twitch. Happy birthday. Thank you so much, dude. Let me just give Bambzl a hug. Gotta give Bambzl a hug. Boom, 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 boom. Oh yeah. Wait, this is so confusing. Oh yeah. This is so confusing. Holy, this is tough. Actually tough. Real time tough. 10 more viewers, guys. That's all we need. Tell everybody go tune into the stream. Ten more viewers on YouTube. And I will do a 5K tro giveaway. I love you. I love you more, Bo. Love you more, without a doubt. I'm so many people here because of you, W Bambzl. No, nah, we're all in this together. Happy birthday. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate you. Appreciate you. I appreciate you. Happy birthday, broski. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome. Me, please. Astro's back, baby. What's up? How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Yes. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No, bro, you're awesome. Thanks, dude. I appreciate it. But we're all in this together, guys. Should we get some dubstep going? Let's get some dubstep going. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, bitch. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Hey, this kind of hits. This song is kind of fire. Can I got bring? Huh? What you mean by that? What you mean by that? Let me hug you. Where at? Oh, I don't have any powers to drag people. Ooh. One view, 5k tro. One view. What's up, Mizzale? How you doing? Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh, we're glitched! Oh my gosh, wait, we're going along with the dubstep song! This is wild, dude. Bambzl, who's that? What's up? Yo! Welcome back, Papa. Dang, guys. This is fire, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you. We're balling out right now, guys. Look at us go. Look at us go. Ooh, ooh! Ooh! Is your birthday? Yes, it is my birthday today. It is Mr. Bamboo Man's birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Please drag it. My birthday.
Is someone saying that?
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, what is the song? Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. 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 Happy birthday. Thank you so much, Shadow. Appreciate you, my guy. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Happy birthday, Ben. Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate you. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Okay, I'm starting to see some more green. I'm liking what I see, guys. I'm liking what I see. I'm liking what I see. We start a poll. Okay, quickly answer that up, guys. Quickly answer that up. Give me a doll, send me a message. I will do that. Send me a message. I'm here. Happy birthday. Thank you, Lauren. Thank you. I appreciate it. Bad Bambzl. No. I'm not a bad dog. Bad dog? What the freak is wrong with me? I just said bad dog. Nah, that's crazy, dude. That's questionable. Is it 5 winners, 1 KTR, or 1 winner? 1 winner. There's some probably more giveaways after that, too. Don't even worry about it, ladies and gentlemen. Don't even worry about it. Ooh. Ooh. Aim. Guys, you gotta vote. You gotta press yes if you guys don't want a giveaway. I guess we won't do one then. That's okay. It's fine by me. 1 winner, 100 players. Off, dude. Huh? What do you mean, Jake? What's up, Demon? How you doing? Bad Panda, start doing some DJ mixes on the mix board. I don't know how, dude. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Bro, Icon, are you serious? You for real me right now? Hats, 5 hats, really? Wait, 5 social hats? Ooh, so 5 KTRO giveaway. Plus 5 social hats. Holy crap. Holy crap. That is crazy. Come on. Let me just do this. We got Goobear in the house too? Holy crap. They need to message you / be an Astro right now. Okay, so basically if you want to win a social media hat, you have to be in Astro. Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying? Understandable. Also, guys, don't forget to press that sub button or follow on Twitch. Wait, but Icon is hosting events. I know. Freaking Icon. Gosh dang it, dude. What's up? Bro, I wish they gave us free hats. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ah. I can't do this. Yeah. 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 BRB real quick. No worries. We're vibing. We are vibing. I ain't even worried. Let's see. Goodness. A little sleep deprived. I didn't sleep much last night. Maybe we gotta make some G Fuel or something. I don't even know. Interesting.
Yo, chat, is there any possible way we can get to 4,700 subs on YouTube? Is there any possible way? 14 more. Is there any possible way? Because, I mean, hey, if you didn't know, at 5,000 subs, we are giving away a blood tripe. So, 14 more subs, boys. And then we're at 4,700. Can we get that, please? Tell your friends. Just sub on everything. How much is blood tripe worth? Over 100K. Ooh. 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 You're falling asleep because the game boring. Not even war fun no more. Huh? No, because I slept 3 hours last night.
What's bloody happening about?
Oh. How much is Fangshin Spear worth? Go check the price site. I'm not sure if we have that or not on there.
Do not worry though.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Bamboo Man, what's up? What's up?
What do we have? New dance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Let's pull that out real quick. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, that dance is baller, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. That dance is so sick. Holy crap. But yeah, guys, if we could get 14 more subs on YouTube for this stream, that's all the birthday present I need, okay? 14 more subs on YouTube. Go tell your friends. Go ping the Discords. 5,000 subs as we get, we're giving away a blood trident plus some more. No. So, oops, not PM. What's up, Light? What's up? I haven't played Get Growl in years, not gonna lie. Welcome. When was the last time you played? Show my doll? In a minute. I'm dancing, bro. I'm vibing. Ooh! Ooh! Hey! 4 or 5 years ago, holy! That's crazy. Did you know they just got released on Steam? With controller support, 60 FPS? Ooh, got a sub. Thanks so much for the follow on YouTube. Appreciate it. Bamboo Enthusiast Club on YouTube. That new dance? Yes, once you have 50 hours on Steam, you get this game. Super baller. Super baller. Holy. There are a lot of people here. Holy crap, let's go. Let's go, guys. Don't worry. 13 more subs, guys. Tell the Discords. Let's get to 4,700 subs right now. Let's do it. Let's just do it. If you're on Twitch and you haven't subbed me on YouTube, head on over to YouTube real quick. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, these songs are crazy right now. Ouch. Ooh, you were good. Or wow, you're good. Thank you. Did you? One more subs, guys. Come on, we got this. Tell the Discords 12 more subs. We start doing some giveaways. Tell the Discords. Everybody, go sub to the YouTube, man. 12 more subs. We'll start doing some giveaways. We have 5k tro to give away, and we also have 5 social media hats. That's right, 5 social media hats. Well, more subs till 4,700. Go sub so we can start doing you. Ooh, 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 ooh. Build up. Look, we got to put on the headband. And then we also got to put on the hat, the St. Patty's Day hat. Got it all, dude. We got it all. What is the Z room? It's basically a party. How to join giveaway. I'll announce that soon in just a minute. We just got to get to 4,700 subs, guys. 12 more. Go tell your friends. Sub at all accounts. Let's go. Come on. Four more subs, guys. Come on. We got this. Four more freaking subs, guys. Who does want 5k tro? Exactly. Do you guys want 5k tro and 5 social media hats? Just get 12 more subs. That's it. Sean Brown, thank you so much for the sub, bro. Welcome. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club. That deserves an air horn, baby. Ooh. Yeah, we got some subs. Yes, sir, dude. Guys, go ping the Discords. Go message your friends. We need 11 more subs. 11 more subs, and then we can start doing our giveaways. Let's go. Let me change this. 11. Ten more subs, boys. Come on. 10 more subs, guys. 9 more subs, guys. Let's go. Bang. 9 more subs and we can give away 5k tro, and we're also going to be giving away 5 social media hats. Ooh. Let's go.
10 more subs, I'll take my shirt off. There's also that. 5K tro, 5 social hats, and also Ride Guy shirtless. What key do you press to see nicknames? It's a setting. You just go to settings, general, show nicknames. How many subs for free fit picks giveaway? 10K, easy. Sounds like you pressing a button, not clicking. Oh, cause I'm just clicking down on the screen. Come on, 9 more subs, guys. 9 more subs. Frogsy, what's up? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. 9 more subs on Discord. Or sorry, Discord. 9 more subs on YouTube. And then we will be going to start doing some giveaways. Everyone, just go sub on YouTube real quick. Oh, Yankton. Thanks so much for the follow on Twitch, Frogsy. I appreciate it, man. I really do appreciate it. Hey, what's up, Bloodhoof? How you doing, bro? Just streaming. Subs on YouTube, too. Let's go! W Frogsy! More freaking subs, guys. It's too easy, man. Pull my mom to sub. That's what I'm talking about, Jonan. Tell your freaking dad to sub too. Your dog, your brother, your sister, your grandma, whatever. What's up, Curtis? Oh no, the toe. What does that even mean? Light, you better sub. You better freaking sub, Light. Happy St. Patrick's Day, brother. Thank you. We appreciate it. You too. Get my axolotl to sub. True. What is going on? Well, it's my birthday today, so we're doing an astral party for the birthday. So basically... Oh, 1 second. Seven more subs, baby. Let's go! Woo. We're doing a party and then we're gonna do some giveaways. 8 more subs and it comes off. 6 more subs! Oh my goodness! Let's go, guys! Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club. The best club on YouTube and on Twitch. Oh my goodness. 5 more subs, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Woohoo. 5 more subs, ladies and gentlemen. And then we can start doing some giveaways, some nasty giveaways. I'm on the stream. Yes, sir. Welcome. Daddy Bambi. Yo, what's up, my guy? Leprechaun Bamboo Man, it's true. Everyone unsub at 4700. Listen, if we do the unsub, then guess what? The giveaways ain't happening. I'm being strict today. Tell your friend, 4 more subs. You're kidding me. Dang. 4 more freaking subs. Three more freaking subs! Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club, everybody! 3 more freaking subs, baby! 2 more freaking subs, baby! It's too easy! We're just too good, guys! We're just too good! Oh my goodness! Lock your doors tonight. Oh my gosh! Logging on all my alts. That's what everybody has to do, man. Everyone log on the alts. 1 more freaking sub to we're at 4,700, man. We're at 4,700.
Let's go!
Ooh. Ooh, I'm dancing. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
It's okay. I definitely need a-
Welcome back. Thanks so much, Solus. I appreciate you.
How are you doing this sober?
Gotta go crazy, man.
Okay. Bar, in my opinion. All right. Shall we start the giveaway? Light, how did you want it to be done again?
Well, I got a headache now.
Yo, who all of you guys subbing, I appreciate every single one of you. Really, really do. They gotta be an Astro. Should we do like just drag a random person, like everyone gather in one spot? Or do you want me to do like... guess a random number? How about we try... hold up. Okay, guys. So, for the giveaway... you have to be inside Astro, okay? We're gonna start with one, just a viewer, okay. I'm gonna do a random number, okay? I'm gonna start with a random number. Oh my gosh, my head's starting to pound, baby. I gotta take the glasses off. Thanks for another sub, dude. Welcome to this Bamboo Enthusiast Club. Okay. So I'm going to pick a number. Everybody, I just want you to, I want you to pick one number, okay? Turn on the music just a tiny bit. I want you guys to pick one number. One. Okay, let me think of the number first. Okay, 1 through 100. Everybody pick one number. Go. Just one time. Don't spam it. Just one time. 1 through 100. This is for a social media hat. Ridley, what's up? How you doing? What's up, KJ? How you doing? Thanks so much, Ryan Silva. I appreciate you for the sub. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club. Umbrella Corp, welcome to the club of the Bamboo Enthusiasts. Okay. Remember, just pick one. You need to spam. Chalk, you put it. You said 178. I hate to break it to you, my friend. It was 1 to 100.
Okay, okay.
Okay, 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let me look through all the answers real quick. Okay, so we have a three-way tie about who's closer. See, let me double check before I fully say this. Let me double check. Yeah, it looks like... wait, never mind. We have a winner. We have a winner. We have a winner. I'm so glad I double checked. The number was 61. The closest number to that was I like to party. I like to party. What is your name in game? And make sure you're at Astro. I like to party gets the dub. Dang, you're supposed to, you have to comment it though. You have to comment. You can't PM me. You have to comment. Congrats on 4.7. Thank you. No way. No way it was five apart. Yeah, I know. There was three people that were five apart, but I like to party was four. So I like to party. If you can PM your in-game name in the Oreo. Oreo. Okay, are you at Astro? I'm the green one eye. Oreo. Oh shoot! Word. This is you. Type yes in chat. This is you. Type yes in chat. This is you. Type yes in chat. This is you, please. Thank you. Okay. So, light this person right here. Oreo from Guck gets a social media hat. There's like a 2-minute stream delay or something. Yeah. All right, the next ways we're going to do this. Nice. The next ways we're going to do this, because we have 5 social hats, so I can do 4 more. Okay. I'm going to do this on each individual, one on each individual stream. So we're going to start on my normal YouTube stream. Normal YouTube, not the vertical one. So if you guys want a chance to win, head on over to my normal YouTube stream. We're going to start with that one. So if you guys want a chance to win, this one's going to be on my normal YouTube stream. The next one will be on my YouTube Shorts, and then we'll move over to Twitch. So everyone head on over to the YouTube Shorts or the normal YouTube stream. Okay. I'll give you guys 30 seconds. And then once we're over there, then I'll explain. What is it called? All you have to do is just click on my channel's name, press live stream, and it should be the one you're not watching now. Which is much better on the delay. Yeah, 1000%. But we'll get to the Twitch stream in a second. Happy birthday, Bam. Thank you so much, Sam. I appreciate it. Okay. 30 more seconds, 20 more seconds. Is this the normal one? Yes, Curtis. This is the normal one. No, Clayton, that's the YouTube Shorts one. The vertical view, that you could just look like a TikTok stream, that is the vertical one. We'll get to that stream next. This one is on my normal YouTube stream. Okay. 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so how we are going to do this is also real quick. Renz, thank you so much for the follow on Twitch. Amelie TM, thank you so much for the follow. And Tragic, thank you so much for the follow on Twitch. Appreciate you guys. Okay, so how we're going to do this. I am going to have you guys spam the panda emoji. Okay, and then I'm going to randomly go through and select it. You have 30 seconds to spam the panda emoji. 30 seconds. Remember, this is only going to be on my normal YouTube stream. If you do it on the YouTube Shorts or the Twitch stream, it's not going to count. So everybody, spam the panda emoji. And I'm going to randomly go through and select someone. 30, 29, 28, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the winner is... It's Japanese letters. I don't know what your name would be. Like, it's Japanese or Chinese writing. I have no idea what your name would be. I'm so sorry. If you guys didn't win, don't worry. We still have 3 more giveaways after this. So Japanese or Chinese writing. What is your name in game? Panda emoji stopped sending. Rip. That's a skill issue, though. Wait for confirmation. It's Korean? Okay, sorry. My apologies. This is Micah, and it's Korean. Sorry. I don't know. I honestly don't know the difference that much. Okay, so Micah, what gang are you in, Micah? Is this you, Micah? Can you type yes if this is you?
Oh, my neck. That is crazy.
Wild. How am I supposed to know? I don't know the difference. I don't know much about the culture. I apologize. Yes? Okay. So, Micah. So, like, if you search up Micah, this person right here. Are you at Astro, Micah? It's me, Bambzl. Okay. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? There they are. W Micah. Okay, well, Micah gets that going. I want everybody to head over to my YouTube short stream. So if you came from YouTube Shorts, you know where you're going. If you're only on my YouTube stream, head on over to my other live stream on YouTube. That's the vertical view, similar to like a TikTok stream. Head on over to my YouTube short stream. 30 seconds. What's up, Riker? How you doing? Oh, my neck. It's too stiff. It's too stiff. Okay. Both YouTube Shorts and YouTube North. Sweet. How dare you go there? We're going all of them. We're going to all three. And then last one, we'll just do something for fun. Okay. So now that we are on the YouTube Shorts stream. Let's see. I want everybody to spam the goat emoji. Everybody, I want you to spam the goat emoji. We'll give you 30 seconds. Remember, it has to be on my YouTube short stream. Everybody, spam the goat emoji. I'll accept that, Murdoch. 30 seconds. 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24. 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the winner of the third giveaway is KJW. Or just KJ, sorry. I meant W as in, that's a W win. KJ gets the W. KJ, can you tell, or can you comment your in-game name and gang, please? I would greatly appreciate it. KJ gets the W, baby. Zest. Your name is just, yeah, Zest. Okay. Let's see. We still got two more giveaways, guys. Also, I just want to give a huge shout out to Light. Super helpful. KJ, is this you? Type yes in the chat if this is you. Type yes in the chat if this is you. Yes, okay. So, You want to just head up to the front of the table here? Curtis and Yossi, it was on my YouTube short stream, so. You guys are on the normal one. Here, okay, where are you at? It's this guy right here, Mr. Lightman. Hi. All right, who's farting? Light smells? That's what I'm saying, man. What is the price? They get a social media app, so. Massive W. Zest, right here under the right side, Mr. Lightman. Right here, Mr. Lightman. Oh, not that one. Nice. Perfect. Okay. So the next one is going to be over on my Twitch. I'm going to give you guys like a minute this time to go over there. Head on over to my Twitch. Search BamzlYT on Twitch. This is going to be the fourth giveaway of the social media hats, and it's going to be on Twitch. There's less of a delay. So if you guys want to head on over to... Farts are too loud. Head on over to Twitch, okay? First time chatting is Murdoch? Dang. That's actually kind of crazy. So yeah, guys, head on over to Twitch. We are going to do the next we're going to do the next giveaway on Twitch. What's happening here? Party. What's planned for the 5th, or is that a mystery? Maybe a mystery. What's up, Ellie Jelly? Welcome, welcome. Also, if you guys haven't already and you're already there, may as well press that follow button on Twitch. Okay, now that we're here on Twitch. I want everybody to spam the sad emoji. Just the basic sad emoji on Twitch. Everybody spam the basic sad emoji on Twitch. Okay? We have 30 seconds. 29, 28. 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the winner of the fourth giveaway is... In between Renz and Murdoch. I think it was on Renz. I'm not going to lie to you. So it was Renz. Bro, I can't believe this game is still alive. W Renz gets the W on Twitch. Yes, sir. Dude, the game just got released on Steam. I don't know if you heard about it or not. Also, Opa Kane and... Tuwa 30, thank you so much for the follows on Twitch. I appreciate you guys. We only need 12 more followers until we're on Twitch, or until we're 100 followers on Twitch. That's crazy. Have a free hat? Not necessarily. I would take that doll. W Renz, man. All right, we got one more. One more, and this is on any. This is on any. Actually, I'm trying to think what to do for this. I've already done the number. Do a trivia question? On three chats, it's kind of tough. Okay. What? I'm trying to get this hat, not gonna lie. True. Number again? You wanna do a number one guess? Okay. I mean, technically, I still have the 5K one, but this is 5K troll one, but this is for a social media hat, so www. Appreciate all of you guys. All the support today has been absolutely fantastic. I appreciate all of you, for real. Hide and seek? Okay, yeah, maybe not that. give the hat to Murdoch. Dang. No, not the numbers. Do fastest emoji. Ooh, that's a good idea, May. Okay. But the problem is Twitch. Once Twitch kind of has their own type of thing, huh? Actually, no, we couldn't do that. We couldn't do fastest because Twitch has a slower or a quicker delay, so that would not be fair. That would not be fair.
I don't know.
Freaking light. You gotta love him. You gotta love him. Okay, fine. Okay, fine. I think we have to do another number, to be honest, because Twitch's delay is too good. Also, whoever subbed, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club on YouTube. Let's just do a number. That's fine. That's fine. We'll do a number. Okay. So, everybody, we're going to do another number. Guess the number. You only get one guess. I don't want you guys spamming. Why do you got Nightbot working with giveaways? I don't even know, man. I don't even know. Well, because I'm multi-streaming. I don't know if that how that works with like everything. But anyways. Okay, we're going to do another guess the number. And you guys can only guess once. I don't want you guys spamming multiple numbers. Okay? One per platform. No, just one in general. I don't want you going one Twitch, one YouTube Shorts, one YouTube. No. Okay. We're going to do a guess between... One. Let me think of my number first. I should probably think of my number first. Okay. 1 to 100. 1 to 100. What's up, Alex? Thank you so much for the birthday wish. I appreciate it. 1 to 100. But you guys get one guess. Don't spam. Just one guess. Dang it. I'm going to like... Only one guess. Thirty seconds, guys. Fifteen, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, no more sending stuff. No more sending. Let me look around. Okay, this one's not as close as I thought it would be. I have to really think about this one. Okay, well, it looks... Because the answer was 13. And if I'm not mistaken, Ruxa1Evo from my YouTube chat got that. Co was one away from tying with that. So, dang... Ruxa1Evo, if you can type in YouTube, your favorite, what am I talking about? Your favorite number, yeah, apparently. If you could type in YouTube, your in-game name, and then come up on over to the table that we're at. I said 88, yeah, lo-fi Danny, you're so close. I mean, W's to Jason, baby YOLO for guessing 100, I respect it. Your name's Gyat? Oh gosh. Okay. Can you pet PM me? Oh, Frogsy? Wait, really? Is that you, Frogsy? Is this you? Oh, Geo3 did send 8.
Light, I may have made a mistake. I may have made a mistake. I may have made a mistake, Light.
I picked someone and I didn't see that there was another winner. Someone who was closer to the number.
Oh no. Oh no. Darn, I guess everybody has to get one now. Well, that usually happens.
Nah, she said 83 in Twitch chat. Well, in YouTube chat. That's why we have a robot. Yeah, sorry.
I didn't expect to do some giveaways today.
Oh no. G03. Give it to the other person. I'm so sorry, Ruxa or Frogzy. I'm so sorry. Oh no. I'll give you 5k tro. How about that?
That work? Oh no.
Let's see. Is G03? Oh yeah, I mean bet. Is G03 here? It's even better than a social media hat. 5k tro, really? You think so?
I would take a social hat.
All right, we're just waiting on a response from G03. Give him 20 seconds. If not, then it is Frogzy that wins. 20. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so Frogzy wins, I guess. Never mind, we don't have to worry. Frog. Is this you? Is this you, Ruxa? This is a full circle moment. Is this you, Ruxa? You actually do win now.
The other person just didn't die. We're not gonna wait.
That's me. Okay, well, come to the table. Come around the table here. This is the person that won, Light Frogzy. And that's the last social media ad, guys. We are gonna do our own 5k tro giveaway as well, which is sick. Alright, there you are. Frogzy's right here, Light, Mr. Lightman. Can't see, it's underneath my face cam. The status Light stinks. True, dude.
Yes!
Woohoo! We still got one more giveaway, guys. It is for 5,000 tro.
5,000.
Where'd they go? They disappear?
Oh, shoot! Bloodhoo with the 5!
Oh, did I say 3-0? Sorry.
Thank you so much, bro. I really do appreciate it. Happy birthday. I appreciate that, man. I really do. Thank you. That deserves the air horn.
Oh, I appreciate it big time. Thank you so much, man. Helps me out a lot, so I appreciate it. Okay, Frogzy's back in the spot. I don't know what the freak happened to Frogzy, but... what are we gonna do?
Let's see. We're gonna do for this one. We could do another number one. I feel like number one's... But at the same time, like... Then there's a fatal flaw.
Because I could screw up big time.
Let me think.
Let me think. Also, Jason, thank you so much for the follow on Twitch. I appreciate it. Guys, we're 11 followers away from 100 followers on Twitch. As long as it isn't hide and seek. No hide and seek. Pandas again. That means we'd have to all go. Okay, the last one. I think we should all... How do you get that hat? This was old time. This is like from a few years ago. I think we should all head on over to Twitch for a second. I literally have to be asleep because school tomorrow. But I saw you stream. Yes, I appreciate it. Hopped in. Welcome back, Stingy.
How was work?
I think we should all head over to Twitch. We're going to do a spam. We're going to do a spam.
Okay.
So everyone head on over to Twitch. If you're able to. I'll give you guys like a minute. And we'll do a 5K tro giveaway.
Do not worry.
Can you do the hat, please? I'm not able to give away stuff. Thought it was a new one. Oops, I followed Twitch. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club on Twitch. Seemingly the best club on Twitch as well. It had me stay a bit later, but I guess it works out. Oh, I hate when that happens. It's like good because you get more money, but it sucks. Okay, now 20 more seconds. And then also Pyro, thanks so much for the follow on Twitch as well. 9 more followers, guys, to we're at 1,000. Jeez, I wish. 100 followers on Twitch. You guys want to press that follow button? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, for the 5K tro giveaway, what I want you guys. Let's see, where's a good one? Ooh, how about this? Everybody, I want you to spam the goat emoji. The goat emoji, I should say. Everyone spam the goat emoji. A panda and a party, count me in. Yes, sir. Yeah, dude, we've had a lot of fun. Head on over to Twitch, Dino, because we're doing this last giveaway on Twitch. We have 30 seconds. Everyone spam the goat emojis. Okay, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the winner of the 5K tro is... Oh, I went way too far up. Hold up. I got to redo that. Because Light won that technically. And the winner is Cio Peo Mayo. What is your in-game name? Cio Peo Mayo. That's a cool name. Cio Peo Mayo. 205. No, don't. I should have never said anything. I had to clarify because I don't want you guys to think like, oh, I picked someone I didn't want to win or something. I just went way too far up. Cio Peo Mayo. I have traveled to Twitch. Welcome. Cio Peo Mayo. That was just for real. Such a king. Oh, I appreciate that. Listen, we're all kings. Kings and queens together. Cio Peo Mayo, can you type your in-game name, please? In-game name and gang, please and thank you. I'm at Astro Club right now. Today's your birthday? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You do YouTube? Yes, I do. Steelpamayo.
And type in chat.
I just have to confirm because there are shady people who will absolutely
try to scam this.
So I just have to confirm. Happy birthday, dude. Thanks so much, Vortex.
I had to mute stream the past 10 minutes. Oh no. Wait, why? Is it that crazy? I have my headset off. I can slightly hear things. Mio from home. Sir. Mio from home. Okay. This is you, Mio? Let me add you as a star friend. Oops, I need to get rid of a star friend, apparently. W stream, thank you. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Are you live? Yes, sir. Where you at? Astro. Let's see. What are they doing? Oh, yeah. Star friends, star friends. I don't need this freak anymore. That's you? Okay, bet. Okay, I'll get you your 5k tro in just a few minutes. I actually trapped me. What the heck? True. My mom came in all angry. Uh-oh. Dang, guys. This was so fun. This was actually awesome. Oh, freaky, put me back. Put me back where I belong. The DJ. Guys, should we start doing some more Astro stuff? Dino, thanks so much for the follow on Twitch. Medusa, thank you also so much for the follow on Twitch. And also S. Murumasa, thank you so much for the follow on Twitch. Welcome to the Bamboo Enthusiast Club on Twitch. Boom. We're 6 followers away from 100 followers on Twitch, which is freaking awesome. You guys are all goated for a reason. Yes, bro, you should make it your central hub. That'd be kind of sick if we all, like, this is where we go to hang out. That'd be kind of sick. Twitch? Yes, I'm multi-streaming right now on Twitch. Love it, dude. Look how many people we got here. That's crazy. Love to see it. Love to see it. You live on Twitch? Yes, sir. Look up Bambzl YT on Twitch. I'm still so mad about it, dude. Like,
Bambzl, B-A-M-B-Z-L. It literally just, like, says it's not, that name is not allowed for whatever reason. It's not taken. It's just not allowed. So whatever that means.
Thank you for the hat, though. That's my second Twitch hat on Arrow hat. Let's go, dude. I'm glad you came through. I really am.
Thanks for participating. Thank you for participating. All right, we're going to go for like 5 more minutes. Then I'm going to hop off. Many more on Classic. I bet you do. The best party growl team. True, dude. We go crazy here. I'm loving that everybody's wearing green today. I'm loving that. I am absolutely loving that. Rocking the green hat and all. Yes, sir, dude. I went to Walmart and bought this. $5. $5. How do I enter the hat giveaway? We just finished it. Oh, no. RIP. RIP. Godseek, thanks so much for the follow. I really appreciate it, man. Five more followers away, guys. We're at 5 more freaking followers. We're at 100 followers on Twitch. Is that possible? Can we do that real quick? Would you guys help me out and give me 5 more followers on Twitch? You guys already got me to 4,700 subs, so I'm not complaining. But hey. Dang, I just missed it. Sorry, bro. Can we do that? see. I'm surprised St. Patrick's Day is popular over in America. What's up, Godsink? It's not as popular in the UK. Yeah, especially like the East Coast, it's super popular in America. Like Chicago does their annual like paint their river like green. Turn off growl audio for a minute because that super fart noise is getting annoying. Or that fart noise. How long are you going to stay here? A few more minutes. It's okay. Before you end, can you rate my new head? Ooh. Wait, that's actually sick. Oh, and the little lightning. Wait, that's actually sick. 8.5. That's a respectable 8.5. What's up, Nando? I mean, there's a lot of Irish people in New York. True, that's true. Okay. Okay. Have my family's Irish, but they don't bother. Sir W Ed. Yes, you're still alive. Got back from my hike with my dog. Nice, dude. Dude, you missed it. We had a huge party at Astro. Had social media hat giveaways. 5K tro giveaways. Dang it, yeah, man. Listen. Hold up. Oh, what's up, Exus? How you doing, bro? Aloha, Antonio. I love that name. Before I bounce, light stinks. Dang, Misty more. Dang, wait. Misty and light are catching strays. Yo, Exus, thanks so much for the follow on Twitch, bro. I appreciate it. 4 more followers till we're at 100. Guys, help me out real quick. Listen, this is my birthday present. Just give me 4 more followers on Twitch. That's all I'm asking. Bam's birthday. Yes, sir, AG. Yes, sir. We out here. Oh, no, light. You don't need to share that clip. I'm not too proud of it, okay? Oops. Aw, rip. I'm not too proud of it. I messed up. Thank you so much, AG. I appreciate it. Hashtag justice for light. No, God sinks. Don't encourage this, man. You're born on St. Patrick's Day? Yes, sir. It's a good birthday, I think. It's a good day to be born. Because it's not... Like, I would hate to be born on a holiday. But like, if I was going to be born on a holiday, this would be a type of holiday I wouldn't mind. Because there's not a holiday that's like, frick, like Christmas where you're like, dang it. It's going to be overshadowed by a huge thing. This just adds to my birthday. And as far as I'm concerned, they added St. Patrick's Day on my birthday. So, DJ Bambzl in the... yeah, sorry, dude. One of my friends was born on Valentine's Day. I guess that one's not going to be that bad either, I would say. But definitely would suck. More, because Valentine's Day is more mainstream. Christmas, Thanksgiving, or I guess in the United States, of course, for Thanksgiving. Halloween, I think would suck. Thanks, my custom with my name on the back of my head. Ooh, dude, that's W. Rename St. Patrick's Day to Bambzl, dude. That's what I'm saying, dude. I've been trying to jump on that train for a long time. I don't know what's going on. Like, what are we doing, guys? What are we doing? Rip Panda. True. Light. I don't know. I like your hat head when it like grabs. That's kind of cool. I don't know why.
Halloween birthday would be awesome, to be honest.
I don't think it would be a bad thing. I just think like a birthday with like a bigger holiday.
Like your birthday is almost overshadowed. What is this live show about? Can you say it in Spanish or not? Unfortunately, Cappy, I do not speak Spanish. Unfortunately, I'm sorry. But it's my birthday today, so we are just celebrating, having fun, just chilling at Astro. Back down with the common folk. Okay, cardiac arrest. See my name on the back? Where are you? Oh, right there. Oh, wait, that's baller. That's actually baller. Holy.
Holy.
Party during the day and night. My B-Day is on Thursday. Hey, happy early birthday to you, Curtis. Lamp. What the freak does he mean? What does he mean? Sorry, miss it. Is your birthday? It's today. Thanks. Yeah, it's today. DJ Poopy Panda, spin that. Wiki, wiki, wiki. That was cringe. I'm sorry. How will you celebrate your birthday? So after this, I am probably going to eat some food. I got some candy. Listen. You guys have ever had this? Please let me know in the chat. Has anyone ever had this? Dude. This stuff is on another level. Let's see. Happy birthday. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Here's a follow. Created this account just now. Dang, Solus. Thank you so much. Jason. They're so good. Thank you, Solus, for the follow. I appreciate it. Three more follows, guys. Three more follows. Give me trades. I'm going to give you a gift. You sure? You don't have to. I have to go to trades in just a second anyways. Sponsor? I wish, dude. Hey, if freaking... What are they called again? I don't even know. If Sour Strips want to sponsor me, just hit me up. Hit up Mr. Bamboo Man. If they want to join the Bamboo Enthusiast Club, just hit up Mr. Bamboo Man. And we can get something going. I didn't even know they were, but then I went on vacation with my family last year. My brother was like, yo, I got some of these. You should try it. I was like, okay, bet. Because I like sour stuff. Tried it. So good, dude. It was way too good. I've been hooked since. You can say it with the translator. I don't have a translator, unfortunately. I want to be in a giving mood again. Bro, you're too OP. Just one. Okay, hold on. Actually, that's... Just 1 second. One second. Three more followers on Twitch, guys. Three more followers on Twitch till 100. Woot, woot, woot. Listen, we get three more followers, then I can be sent off happy, okay? Three more followers on Twitch. Always about boxes of Haribo every month. There you go. Do you like Sour Patch Kids? I do like Sour Patch Kids. What about yourself? I love Sour Patch Kids. Have you tried? Okay, I don't know if you guys are into energy drinks. Have you tried the Sour Patch energy drink? I can't remember what brand it's from. It's like Blue Raspberry Sour Patch energy drink. Dude, it's so good. It is so good. Pinch the bums not wearing green. Yeah. You know? My country doesn't have Sour Patch Kids. Oh, really? Have you ever tried them? No, but if I had it, I would. Dang. They're so good. They're so yummy. I love Sour Patch Kids. I love them. Best chips, blue talkies for sure. I'm going to give a hot take real quick. Okay, I'm going to give a hot take. I don't like talkies. I used to. I like sour. What the freak am I talking about? Flamin' Hot Cheetos. Those are good. But talkies, they just don't have that like an actual flavor to me. They make my stomach feel gross. RIP, I guess. That's on me. Real skill issue. What did you think about it? Nah, Cheeto's Dracula fangs are the best. Oh, wait. Hold up. I need to look this up. That sounds way familiar. Cheeto's Dracula fangs. Oh, dude. Those are baller. Those are baller. I did just see them. Best chip is Chester Hot Fries. Cardiac arrest. We are on the same freaking page. Freaking Chester fries are the best thing ever. Crap. I've had Sour Patch Kids pre-workout. Tastes great. I've actually tried that before. I really liked it. Give me half, please. I don't have one. You seen the Doritos that has the same flavor as the Takis? Yeah, I think so. I think I know what you're talking about. I don't want my head iFiled, but I feel like it's going to get stolen. Yeah, dude, I hate that. I freaking hate iFiling so much. Genuinely, I really do. Guys, 3 more follows on Twitch. That's all I'm asking for. And you can send me off on my merry way. 3 more followers on Twitch. Wiki, wiki, wiki. Trace more followers on Twitch. Wait, before you end live, let me give gift on live. Yeah, I got you for sure. I just need 3 more followers on Twitch. Follows on Twitch. I give you follow on Twitch 1 second. Thank you, Bladen. Lattice. Hey, I also have a gift. What is the gift? What are we thinking? Bro, Cardiac, you got me craving some Chester fries, dude. Those things slap different. Those things slap different. Costas, thank you so much. Bladen, thank you so much for the follows. Wait. We need one more, guys. Oh my gosh, dude. We need one more follower on Twitch. One more, guys. Wiki, wiki, wiki. True. You will get it. Yeah, true. You'll see on trade tipples. Okay, bet. All right, let's get out of here. Let's move. Let's go to trades. Everyone go to trades. Everyone, we're going to trades, okay? We're going to trades. Otherwise, you call me when it's time to give gifts. Wait, what? Guys, one more freaking follower. That's all we need. OMG Bros ending the live in just a minute. In just a minute. No problem, no problem. Enjoy it. Shout out to Light, man. I really appreciate it. W lights in the chats, please. I'm going to unfollow and follow to be a 300. That's respect. Wait, was that Pinky? It's Pinky. Pinker. That doesn't feel right. Bams, what's up, buddy? Oh, oops. Wrong side. Oh, that's my guy right there. What's up, Pinky? Okay, stop. No. Hold on. A bubbly umbrella? Russell, thank you so much for being the follow on the 300th follow on... Freak, 100th follow on Twitch. Holy, we just hit 100 followers on Twitch, baby. Let's go. We hit 4,700 subs on YouTube today and then 100 followers on Twitch today. That is a good birthday. Really? Are you serious? Where are you? Bot right. Are you for real? Unless you want to sell up to you. You for sure? Dude, like, really? 100 sub giveaway? Yeah, I'll work on it. I think today I'm just going to try to finish what I'm going to do. Because I do got to start getting ready for my birthday stuff. Dude, a bubbly umbrella for free?
You're freaking kidding me. No way I just got a... Dude. Diggy's on some goat stuff right now. I don't know what Diggy's on, but it's goat. That's all I know. Holy crap. Are you serious, dude? Dude, thank you so much, man. That means a lot. Woohoo! I forgot how good the bubbly feels, man. Holy, I forgot how good it feels. Holy crap. You guys are insane. Yeah, no, it's me. Check the check mark. It's me. Don't worry. Oh my gosh, Diggy. Thank you so much, dude. Panda, follow Cardi. Hold up. What is happening? There's so many people, so many conversations going on at once. Birthday handouts, I guess. Yeah, something like that. I'll take it from him. You guys have been way too kind to me my birthday, so thank you so much. Farts and poop. Okay. Where's Godsink? What's up, man? Still alive? Just about to end. I have a gift. Oh, gosh. Hold up. Where's Godsink? He said he had a gift for me. Free for Panda. Really? Really? A magma toolkit? Really? Dang, what is that one? Is that Millie? That's a Millie. All right, man. Shout out to M5. Yes, sir. Go follow him on Twitch, man. Yeah, I told you. Okay, hold up. We also need to get... Me over 5k trial. Can you go bottom right? Dude, well, thank you for the toolkit. I appreciate it, man. I really do. I really do appreciate it, dude. Thank you. Okay, Godsink next. When is the giveaway? I'll have to work on it. Thank you so much. One sec. Ooh, triangle mushroom knife? Spectral Twilight? I like that mushroom knife, though. Giveaway? I already did some giveaways. And a plane mount? Let's go, dude. This all goes to the light. Okay, sure. Thank you so much, Godsink. I appreciate it, man. King Low, 1 second. Dude. You guys are insane. Okay. King Low, what's up? Panda, my table. That's a million tro, dude. No way. That ain't real. No shot. What? No. Okay, stop. You're kidding, right? Are you for real? Wait. Let's see. No shot. That's a million tro. No shot. I don't believe it. It's cap. What are we thinking? Seriously. Dang, bro's rich. What is happening? You're basically getting back all the tro you did for your videos. Yeah. Godsink, once again, dude, thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Dang, you rich. No shot. I can't tell if this is real. Is this because I know I'm going to accept? Should I just accept it? Is that wrong of me?
the people we have. This is not real, right? Yeah, we knew it wasn't real. Bro was a capper. We knew. Don't worry. We knew. No worries. We knew. Don't worry. We knew. We knew. We knew. Bro, I was like, no shot. I didn't want to. Nah, stop, guys. You guys are going crazy. Who's this? Oh, it's player from Trops. Let's see. Hold up. Let's see how quick he. Yeah. Imagine. That's literally everything you got. Yeah. It's fine. You know what? People are trolling, but that's okay. Nah, bro, you're chilling. Leave. Come. Giveaway? What's going on, bro? What is actually going on? What is actually going on, guys? Holy crap. This is craziness. Hey, it's Jose. Jose's guy. Who won the lottery? Wait, did... Hold up. Stop. Oh, I was about to say, is Mayo here? Yeah, hold up. Oh, thank you. I'll take the skeleton mount. Thank you. I appreciate it, man. Thank you so much. W gift. Facts. Thank you. I appreciate it. Would you please or shovel, sir? 1 second, Astrid. I'll give you some shovels. Hold up. We have to find Mayo. Where's Mayo? Mayo, where you at? Mayo. Oh. 5K tro. Mayo won the 5K tro. We gotta get Mayo. www. Dude, I can't believe. Holy crap. It's just hitting me that Diggy just gave me a freaking bubbly umbrella. Holy crap. Yo. Of course I remember you, bro.
Of course I remember. I remember you. Why would I not remember you?
Freak, I can't speak. Dude. Diggy.
Bro. It's hitting me.
Oh my gosh, wait. That's a bubbly umbrella. There's no way. I thought I joined the hat giveaway. Dang.
Dude, I can't.
Hey, do you know how much rubber duck is since you have experience? I'm new.
I'm unsure of that item specifically.
Dude, I have the best community in the entire world. Something umbrella 75k. Make it 305k, baby. Okay. Everyone, gather around. Gather around me. Yes. Holy crap. There's a lot of people in here. I'm going to do another giveaway. Chase me around. Trades for 10k tro.
Run! go! Go, come on. Come on.
Oh my gosh. We got so much people in here. I got this idea from Zalix, by the way.
Ooh! The juke!
10k tro, baby! Oh my gosh. Oh wait, this is not even in trades. I thought I was mid. I ain't going. Dude, I got people freaking scared right now. What's going on? 10k tro, guys. 10k tro.
Ooh, go back. Ooh, no.
Holy crap. Wait, this is crazy. Oh my gosh, wait, this is actually kind of crazy. there's no tables in here. I was going to choose this table or this room.
Come on.
I'm trying to juke people out. There's too many. There's too many. No. No. There's too many people. Please. That's breaking angles. Facts. Oh, who gets it? Oh. Player from Troops is getting 10k tro. Dang. GG's. GG's. He was here all the time. LOL. Dang. Played his cards right. Played his cards right. Sub to Bambzl for real. Is this dude rich? I don't care if he's rich or not. He won. My brother played for a long time. He's a rubber duck. I want to trade. I'll have to look into it. Thanks, man. Of course. GG's. GG's. Live? Just about to end. W's. You guys are all W's, man. Donate me because I'm samurai.
That's a fair reason.
Of course, I feel bad for only giving you Xmas, not giving you Umbrella. Dude, you are too good to me.
Diggy literally makes my day, man. Holy crap. Thanks so much, Diggy. Help me out, Bambi.
With what? Alright, guys. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end my B-Day stream, everyone. This is gonna be the end. Thank you to all for such a fun stream. This stream is awesome. Absolutely awesome. All right, take care, bro. Dude, thank you guys so much. Once again, I appreciate every single one of you. Super pumped for once we get to 5,000 subs, which we should get here pretty soon, hopefully. And yeah, I hope you all, every single one of you, have a fantastic St. Patrick's Day. Fantastic day. Stay safe. Don't dream about Mr. Bamboo Man too much. And yeah, I hope you guys all have a fantastic night. Peace out to you too.